ship from afar. 'Twas light years of time since his mission did start. And over a village he halted his craft, and it hung in the sky like a star. Just like a star. He followed a light and came down to a shed where a mother and child were lying there on a bed. A bright light of silver shone round his head, and he had the face of an angel, and they were afraid. Then a stranger spoke. He said, "Do not fear. I come from a planet the sweetest music filled the air, and it went la 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 la. Peace and goodwill to through the ground, and many were wakened on hearing that sound. And travelers on the road, the village they found by the light of that ship in the sky that shone all around. And just before dawn, at the paling of the sky, the stranger returned and said, "Now I must fly." When 2:30